Your company should follow the safety guidelines established by the Code of Federal Regulations 29 CFR 19 10.106 and the National Fire Protection Association, NFPA, code. This means that all containers of Class 1 liquids, liquids with a flash point lower than 100 degrees Fahrenheit, need to be bonded and grounded during dispensing. This includes non-metallic containers, even though the construction material may not be recognized as conductive, for example, polyethylene.